2016 was a year where artists who currently running the place, yeah. we cast them on stage. Yeah. We cast them in Jamaica. That's a fact.
Yeah.
And you have kind of spoken out against that, where Alkaline is concerned. And you know, some things say and some back and forth. What is your position at this point?
Well, I'm the king of a dance hall, like a different dance hall here, sir. If the people them dance to your music and sing to your music, people them supposed to say, I sing it live here, sir. And this is my point of view, see it? And I don't care if you want Bex if I say, you know, sing for Jamaican people. See it? Because me, I sing for them, so, wow. I find it better, I don't know. This is my point of view. See it? You cannot be bigger than the crowd because the fans make you who you are. So, you see it? So, all of that is that, and it's back in the past, so leave that alone.
Yeah. And a man like you must know, say, I mean, performing is very important, and
yes,
making your fans in Jamaica, of course, where they give you the first love, it is yeah. important that they see you and see you on stage. Right?
And Jamaican is your, what you call it now, your core audience,
yeah.
because you start from here, you know? Yeah, so that's it. There's no violence now, no vibes, you know? I have no vibes against no man.
Yeah.
See? Yeah. I only have up my woman when she's not cooking food. And them something so otherwise I'm that I don't have up money. Yeah, I just start my mind, Rasta.